are now on the scene investigating. It's breaking news, meanwhile, near downtown Los Angeles, where a man wearing a ski mask and gloves has been found shot to death outside a Chevron gas station on South Figueroa and Washington Boulevard. The LAPD says they found an AR-style rifle next to his body, along with several casings on the scene that indicate that he was, in fact, shot to death. It's not clear what led up to that shooting or who did it. Homicide detectives are now on the scene investigating.